Hello my viewers, welcome to my channel. In the last video I talked about the Antarctic continent, but today I'll be talking about the Asian continent. This is the continent of Asia. And now let's start with the countries. Start with India. Here is India, and right here you can see there are three small countries. This one is Nepal, this one is Bhutan, this one right below India right here is Bangladesh. Below India there are only two countries right here. This one is Sri Lanka, this one is Maldives. Right here you see the fourth largest country in the world, China. Right below China there are three countries, like here. Here is Myanmar. Long time ago it was actually called Burma, and then it changed to Myanmar. And here is Thailand. Here is Laos. And here is Cambodia. And here is Vietnam. And right there you can see this archipelago of islands. So an archipelago means a group of islands. And here, this island is called Borneo, and this island is divided by three countries: Indonesia, Malaysia, and Brunei. Here is Brunei, it's a small country. And these two islands are Malaysia. And this very small island is Singapore. And the rest all are Indonesia. And here is another country, East Timor or Timor Leste. And this part is another island sharing. This side is Indonesia, and this side is Papua New Guinea. And you will find that country in my Oceania video. And right here, you can find North Korea. And this is South Korea. And that's where I am right now. And right next to it is the land of rising sun, Japan. And the largest country in the world, Russia. And between China and Russia, there is Mongolia. And this islands, like lots of islands here, is belonging to Philippines. In Asia, there is a region which is called the Stans, because those countries always end with Stan, like Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, Turkmenistan, Afghanistan. So this region is the Stans region. So let's see, look at those countries. This one is Kazakhstan. This one is Uzbekistan. And this one is Turkmenistan. And this one is Kyrgyzstan. Here is Tajikistan, Afghanistan, and here is Pakistan. So those are the countries which is located in the Stans region. So now we have done this part and the Stans region. And now to learn these countries more easier, let's draw a line segment which is from India to Turkey. So we're gonna learn the ones which are on the line and below the line. So the ones are Pakistan already and Afghanistan too. And the first one is Iran and Iraq. This little portion here is Syria and Turkey. So those are the countries which is on the line segment. Let's do the countries which are below the line. First is Saudi Arabia. Below Saudi Arabia, we can find two countries. This is Yemen and Oman. And here the UAE, the United Arab Emirates, And here there are two small countries. This one is Qatar and this island one is Bahrain. And this island, no, this country right here is Kuwait. And here is Lebanon. This one is Israel. And this one is Jordan. You can see Egypt right here. I drew that because of the Suez Canal, which divides Egypt. And this part is to Africa and this part is to Asia. And the Suez Canal. Here was Egypt. And the Suez Canal. There are three countries which are above the line right here. This first one, small one, is Armenia. This one is Azerbaijan. And this one is Georgia. So we have two more small countries. Here, right below Turkey, is Cyprus. And here, it's a country inside Israel. It is Palestine. Other than these countries, there are three dependencies of China. Let's look at them. Right here is Taiwan. And here the two other dependencies are really small. First one is Hong Kong. And this one is Macau. There are two disputed territories which is located here. The first one is in Georgia. That one is Abkhazia. And this one has a really long name. It's called Nagorno-Karabakh. Now let's look at the seas and ocean that Asia touches. First one is the Arctic Ocean, the North Pacific Ocean, and here the Mediterranean Sea, Black Sea, the White Sea, Red Sea, the Yellow Sea. The reasons why they are called as like Red Sea, Black Sea, White Sea, Yellow Sea, they have different reasons, but I don't know the reason for Black Sea, but let's look at the other reasons. The White Sea is because of pure light and polar ice caps. The Yellow Sea is because of sandstorms from China. The Red Sea is because of a bacteria which is red in color, makes it red in color. So now, let's go for more. Here is the Indian Ocean. Here is East China Sea. Here is the South China Sea. And here is the Philippine Sea. The Philippine Sea is the largest sea in the world. And here is a lake. It's the Caspian Sea. So the equator is located here. And Asia is located in northern hemisphere and bits are in the southern hemisphere. I can show you where the location of the equator is. This is where the equator is located. Asia is home to the largest mountain ranges, the Himalayas, and the tallest mountain in the earth, the Mount Everest. It's located in Tibet, China, and in Nepal. Here is where Mount Everest is located. Mount Everest. Here are two more mountain ranges, the Caucasus Mountains and Ural Mountains. The Ural Mountains are the reason why Russia is in Europe and Asia, and Kazakhstan also, Europe and Asia, Armenia, Azerbaijan and Georgia and Turkey, and Cyprus in Europe and Asia too. And here is the Arabian Sea. And this side is the Bay of Bengal. It's the largest bay in the world. These are the facts I know about Asia. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye!